You buy egg, tomato, onions, and bread. This is 2,000. Just help me get it.
I should help you get it to get the money to prosper.
Egg, EGG, that's egg.
That's not really part of the duties when you explain it to me. So I think I can give the money to Prosper and then just quickly.
Quickly what? You're supposed to help me as an assistant.
Yes.
That's why I'm giving you this money now. Assist me. That is what I'm saying. Now, are you not a person?
No, but
are you not working for a person?
Yes, sir.
And an assistant. Are you not assisting me now?
Yeah, but see.
So go and buy egg, onions, and tomato.
No, because I'm in a senior position.
If you don't take this thing now, I will not take it lightly with you. It will reflect on your job.
I'm not.
Is that why you're squeezing your face?
Chief, this is not my work.
Will you eat bread?
Will I eat bread?
Yes, it's with egg.
I'll eat.
Go and fry it now so that we eat.
Ah, Chief, this is what I don't like. Chief, when I came to Oborogo Holdings, this is not what we want. I should go and fry. Oh gosh!
Is it not meant to be office work that she's supposed to be doing?
Me eating is part of office work.
And moreover, you should stop using house as office. Your mate used to go and collect office outside, and that's where they'll do everything that concerns admin work. Send the poor girl to go and buy things.
Are you not going to work?
I'm going to work. Kini me?
Boy boy, go to work.
Who is boy boy?
Is it not you that they sent to go and buy things in Coca-Cola?
I buy things because it is what we need inside the kitchen. That is why I'm the one that buys it.
Go to the market. Buy this one. Oh, they'll call you. Oh, vegetables finished. Is it, madam, how much? My guy say, let me buy vegetables.
My flatmate, first class entertainment.